Look, a metal plate with glowy runes. Here, right? What does that mean? Wait, what's that whip doing for the gazelle?
We will stop it.
What about igniting it with your chains? It shouldn't hurt the animal. The wisp is protecting it so it can keep feeding. You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. Anyway, we should look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose. Look, another rune's lit up on the plate. That's because that wisp is back in its spring. Look, another wisp, eating that wisp. No, it was scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
So the plate keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose, I guess.
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
Look, another wig. Getting on that eye. You need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. That's all the wisps contain. Should we check out that weird blade again? Great! The runes are all lit, the wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it!
About that!
The rest of the bot! Gotta take it down, Father!
Rock!
Escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Oh!
Just gotta find Birger. If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
A bloody drake!
The dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, father. Come on, kid. After.
Father, watch out!
Open up for ya!
See? That ogre's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
I can hear the birds. They're rooting for us. That's nice.